Welcome to Groom House. 5 minutes ago, this dog was aggressive, and now she's wagging her tail, and she wanna be petted. So I don't know what to expect. I will try to do haircut, but we will see if I will be succeed. Stay tuned and let's start. Let's be real. If I had those mats on my body and that long claws, I will also bite everything and everyone around me. And you? I'm pretty sure that all of us will. Did you know what happens to the dog's body when nails are too long? I'll tell you that later when we come to that part. Before that, let's talk about muzzle and why I need to put that on the dog, even if she's wagging her tail and even if I think that she's a good girl. The reason is simple. When hurt, all creatures act differently from what they usually behave. That's logic, right? Pain causes trauma and trauma causes aggression. Besides that, the dog can't just hurt me, but also herself. She can accidentally bite her tongue, paw, or any other part of her body. So the safest option is to put the muzzle on. If you think that clipper can cut mats, you're wrong. That's why I need to use scissors on the legs. That poor dog is shaking. She's full of trauma. I'm trying my best to be as gentle as possible and to make these treatments okay for her. Nice and slow. How calm she is. She trusts me. I'm sure that you can feel that. Did you just hear my deep breath a few seconds ago? That is a sign of my concentration. I was so focused on my hands, scissors, and the dog that I stopped breathing.
All that was on her tiny, tiny muzzle. It's that small. The mats are bigger than her muzzle.
I shave her paws this time before batting because her skin is sensitive, so I don't want to irritate her skin by shaving after hot water makes her superficial blood vessels dilated. That can cause skin redness and itchiness. And now, the talk you've been waiting all these 5 minutes. What happens to the dog's body when nails are too long and stay curved on the floor? When nails are too long, the dog starts feeling pain. Because of that, the dog starts looking for a more comfortable position with less pain. That causes improper paw position, and the next consequence is improper position of the whole leg and sometimes even the shoulder and spine. Do you see where we are going? Exactly. Improper bone position of the whole body, discomfort, pain, and so on. You wanted that for your pup? I don't think so. Cut your dog's nails regularly. If you don't know how to do that, you can learn on our blog website petgroomhouse.com. We explained it to you in detail, so you don't have an excuse. Now it's time for you to click the subscribe button and like, maybe some share. All that or some of that would be great. Thank you. How small and cute she is. And yeah, I didn't even mention to you that this dog was abandoned by her previous owner. She was brought to us by a man who saw her picture on social media and instantly fell in love with her. He named her Mila and he told us that his home is a foster home for her, but I really hope that Mila would stay there forever because she can't find a better man and a better home. That's all for today. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye.